got the video recorded because y'all just wasn't gonna leave me alone, okay? And I appreciate it. I appreciate all the support because a lot of y'all follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and you see I just been dragging these races, period, okay? So I finally took the time out to give back to you guys this video that I've been promising. So a little disclaimer, y'all see me on YouTube and I'm always in that hair or doing them clothing hauls, but y'all, to be honest, like, people that know me in real life know that my favorite wig is no wig. I prefer being bald, period. Like, out of a 7-day week, I'm probably bald 5 days. And that's because 2 days I might film, I might go, you know, I don't know, Piggly Wiggly, and I don't want nobody to recognize me. But I'm bald. I prefer being bald. Also, with clothes, even though they send me those clothes to review, y'all, I'm a thrifter, and I love, like, vintage clothing. So I say all this to say, a lot of times, as soon as I finish filming, y'all, I take that wig off my head, and it just sits in the box on the floor. That used to not be a problem when school was in, because y'all, I would give tons of wigs away to my students. But now that school ain't in, they have begun to pile up, and I'm running out of room in that room. So I said, okay, let me go ahead and do it. At first, I didn't know what platform I wanted to sell on until the ex was like, Jessica, you got literally 80,000 followers on Poshmark, just sell on Poshmark. I said, you know what, you might be dumb, but you smart, dumb self. So that's what I decided to do. Y'all, I had to put notes because y'all know I'm unorganized, okay? I want to make sure I say everything, okay? So what I'll be doing is I will be selling not only my wigs, both human and synthetic, but clothes on my Poshmark site. I probably inserted the name up here for my Poshmark channel because I don't want you to get confused. On YouTube, it's Wigs and, A-N-D spelled out, Wanderlust. But on Poshmark, it's Wigs and, the letter N, and Wanderlust, okay? Because I don't want y'all to be confused. What I'll be selling is, I will be selling my human hair, all human hair wigs that I'm, first let me say this. Any wig or any piece of clothing that you see me post there, it was only worn for review. Like, I cut the lace off, put the wig on my head, showed it to you, took it off, put it in the box. I didn't go out, I wasn't in Piggly Wiggly, sweating in the wig, okay? You ain't gotta worry about, you bought this dress with me and now it's a little musty when you get it under the armpit. No, I ain't wore none of this. It was just worn for review. The human hair that I'll be selling, what I did in the listing on the wigs, I put on the human hair the original price. Like, if you go to the website that sent it to me, I put that price that you would pay. All that human hair, I've discounted a minimum of 50 bucks off. With synthetic hair, I was only able to really discount that like $10 off. I mean, but that's still $10 off. Some of it is like $15 off. The reason why is because, no, on Poshmark, I have to pay, like, you know, a seller's fee. So even though you might pay $100 for a wig, I don't get $100, okay? Also, I have a discount on there. If you buy 3 items, I don't care if you mix the clothes, the hair together, whatever. If you buy 3 items, I give you 15% off. I will be shipping only 2 days a week. I'll be shipping on Wednesdays and Saturdays. So if you buy it on Sunday, know that I ain't gonna ship it to Wednesday, okay? If you buy it on Thursday, I ain't gonna ship it to Saturday. So only 2 days a week. What else am I leaving off? You can go on there and look now, but it won't go live until June 22nd. That's Monday, June 22nd, 2020, because y'all know I don't organize and I never do stuff on time. I ain't even got on pants right now. I'm just playing, I do, okay? But I got so much more I gotta put up there. So if you go visit the closet now just to look around, you'll see that it says I'm on vacation till the 22nd because I got so much more to upload. But thank y'all so much. That was really quick. I'm thinking about, like, you know how I do those glasses haul, and they actually sent me another thing I gotta do. I'm gonna upload glasses. I'm gonna do all that stuff. But just look in the description box on the hair and the clothes and you'll see, okay? But know that everything ain't on there. And it's only one of each. So don't come messaging me, oh man, I really wanted that. Sis, I'm sorry, okay? I love y'all so much. Thank you for all the support that y'all continuously give me. Bye.